Meanwhile, investors were hoping for so much more. European Central Bank President Mario Draghi had promised to do whatever it took to preserve the euro. But on Thursday, in a speech that many had hoped would contain plans to solve the debt crisis, he delivered very little. Draghi was light on details and made no commitment to immediate action.
The Governing Council, within its mandate to maintain price stability over the medium term and in observance of its independence in determining monetary policy, may undertake outright open market operations of a size adequate to reach its objective. In this context, the concerns of private investors about seniority will be addressed. Furthermore, the Governing Council may consider undertaking further non-standard monetary policy measures according to what is required to repair monetary policy transmission. Over the coming weeks, we will design the appropriate modalities for such policy measures.
Both Spain and Italy, two of the Eurozone's most fragile economies, to say the least, say talk of a financial bailout is premature. Italy's Prime Minister Mario Monti met his Spanish counterpart Mariano Rajoy in Madrid. They agreed financial help is not necessary at the moment, but they welcome the European Central Bank's announcement that it's considering buying government bonds again in order to help reduce borrowing costs.
His efforts so far have failed to dig Spain out of recession, and even though hiring for the summer tourist trade trimmed July's unemployment totals, that failed to compensate for overall job losses in the service sector.